this. Check this out. I got a new furniture shrinkery. Screw this in. How do I stop this thing from going back and forth? It's broken. I think she's broken. And she's crooked. Yeah, I think she's broken. Because that's not supposed to do that. Well, I guess we could try it. No, I won't do that either. I guess that's straight. Why is this thing wobbly? All right. I need to order the good tripod. Actually, I think I have a good one coming. This is an old one. It's not working so well. But it'll work for today. What are you going around smelling everything for, buddy, huh? Huh? Are there big creatures in here? Are there any animals in here, bud?
We'll be right back. So, we got this done today, and beautiful day. Look at the wind, still just now dying down a little bit, but it was brutal earlier. Pretty cold. That was my finger in the way, sorry about that. Just trying to show you the foam board, using foam board in between the two pieces of plywood and then my flooring. My flooring actually is a synthetic flooring. I think I showed you that already. It's insulated too. So with my press board on top of here, I think we're gonna be good. But I'll get that on there tomorrow. And then I want to lower this thing, lower it onto the ground, and start squaring everything off so I can start putting the other frame, the front, and then put the other plywood on as well, the outside plywood. It's come along nicely though, guys. I'm liking it. All right. Have a good night. Talk to you later. Time for the heating pad for me. Peace.
Anyways, I don't know if the camera can see me or not. It is, what is the temperature out there? 50 something degrees, 51 degrees, 52 degrees out there. It's still a little cold in here because it's the cement floor and the metal siding. Kept it cold in here from last night. But as soon as it warms up, I got a feeling I'm taking the sweatshirt off, taking the hat off. I'm really excited, guys. This now actually feels like the first day of spring. Still some snow out there. I ain't no worries. It'll go away soon. Spring's here. Alright, how about some music? I'm tired of listening to myself talk.
Powering on. Ready to pair. Pair.
Note to self. In future, do not use the gloves you like. Did you spray foam? My little trick of, that's how I usually glue off my fingers and glue off my gloves is by putting sawdust on there and rubbing it off. That ain't coming off there. Check that out. It's just a mess. And then, I guess I should have, I've never used this stuff before, so it's not letting my wood go down. Hopefully that wood's going to go down when I screw it down. Otherwise, I got to take it out and cut the foam out of there. Didn't know that was going to happen. So I'm going to give that a try, see if I can get that down there.
Thank you.
I'll be right back. Pulling out the little seat here. Kind of want to take this cool thing camping with me. It's like its own little workstation. On there so I can pull this piece to go. I can sit right here. So where the camera is, and that's why it's dirty. Yeah. There it is. Sawdust everywhere. All right, guys. Just a quick update. Just feel like saying something. I'm in so much pain. I'm so tired of it. It doesn't matter what I do. It doesn't go all the way away, and then just have flare-ups after flare-up. And I can take breaks. I take breaks. I took a break earlier. I'm done now. I should keep working. It's perfect weather. It's not that late. It's, we got 2 or 3 more hours of sunlight. So I get some work done here. But hurting too much. And the worst thing about it is I can't seem to get anybody to care. No one's listening to me. And there's this reason and there's that reason and there's that reason and that this is why it hurts. But then again, there's a new laws about medication and there's new laws about this and you can't get massage therapy because it's not covered by the VA or insurance. So it's like catch 22, you know? But I get it. Why veterans give up. No one's listening. No one cares. All they care about is their red tape, their bureaucracy, and I just figured I would just let you guys know. Since you guys have asked, I appreciate it. I'm hurting so bad, so much today, I'm not even going to the gym tonight. And I need to, because it actually helps me feel better. But I'm hurting way too bad. I'm going to go get a heating pad. Take like 2,000 milligrams of Tylenol. See if I can take a little nap, my recliner. But thanks for reaching out to me, guys. I appreciate your concern and your care. And just pray for people like me. Pray for veterans like me that suffer every day. And the VA doesn't care nothing. All they care about is their red tape and their own laws and rules and regulations. Meantime, we suffer. And usually suffer in silence. People have no idea I walk around in this much pain. I know for a fact, people couldn't handle what I go through. I know it. I know the people are in more pain than me. I know the people are in less pain than me. People suffer with pain all the time. But what I deal with on a daily basis, I know for a fact, 90% of the people I know couldn't do it.
I'm not asking for sympathy. I'm not asking for even. I'm not asking for empathy. I'm just voicing how I feel. Because I get tired of walking around silently suffering. Like right now, feels like there's an axe blade in my left shoulder blade and a knife through my middle of my spine. And I can't even begin to tell you how my knees feel and my hips feel. And my lower back, my leg is numb and burning. And I mean, it just goes on and on and on. Tired of it. I'm tired of people not listening. All right, guys. Have a good night. Back at it tomorrow. All right. Where's the stop button?